Hey everyone, welcome back to Falcon's House. I'm starting the next series of Forza, and I'm choosing a Toyota GR Supra. Part of why I'm like partial to this car is it has the same engine that I have in my BMW 440i, so it's a little bit like I just like this vehicle. Start in Silverstone. Okay, I'm gonna mute the mic again for this video.
Push the pace and be aggressive out there. You see an opportunity to pass, take it, or someone else will.
Thank you. Well done. We finished P1.
As you get more comfortable racing in Builder's Cup, you may want to experiment with your difficulty and assists to help you hone your racecraft.
Sorry, my coworker has a question.
Thank you. penalty is about half a second.
Nice work out there. P1.
Turn 1, Maple Valley's Farmhouse Carousel, has multiple racing line options, depending on how fast you enter from the front straight and how bad you want to get by your competition.
Thank you.
time penalty is about half a second.
Thank you.
Great work. We finished P1.
Okay, I'm gonna take a break. I'll probably have more recordings later. Thanks for watching.